Hi everybody, I am D. Shankar Rao, Mathematics Lecturer, working in Sri Chaitanya, Kukatpalli branch, as a lecturer and dean of the Sri Chaitanya campus also. So I am in teaching from last 25 years. So today I am going to discuss about Eamcet Mathematics. So how important mathematics subject for Eamcet and how to score good marks in mathematics subject in Eamcet. Mainly MPC students, most of the students write so many entrance examinations at national level and state level. Majority of the students ultimately join based on the Eamcet. So Eamcet is very important for every MPC student. Even though they take Eamcet as easy, majority of the students join any engineering college based on the Eamcet rank only. In all other competitive examinations at all India level, mathematics, physics and chemistry has equal importance. In all the entrances, same number of questions comes from mathematics, physics and chemistry. So equal importance is there. But when you come to Eamcet, mathematics got 50% weightage. So out of the 160 questions, 80 questions are from mathematics. So mathematics is key subject for getting very good rank in Eamcet. And when compared to the preparation and implementation, everything, so subject is same for all competitive examination, because nowadays the syllabus is common at all India level. Our state syllabus and NCERT syllabus, everything is same. But the orientation is completely different for Eamcet. The main key point is speed and accuracy. So to score good marks, because the number of questions in Eamcet is more compared to any other competitive examination. In the 3 hours, you have to attempt 160 questions, and that too 80 questions from mathematics. So coming to mathematics subject, so out of the 80 questions, the mathematics syllabus is divided into first year and second year intermediate. Almost 50% questions comes from first year syllabus and 50% from second year syllabus. So 1-2% may vary in every year. So overall syllabus division is equal to first year and second year. And when coming to topic wise, so in mathematics we have mainly 4-5 different topics: algebra, calculus, geometry and vector algebra, trigonometry. So dividing the total subject into these 4-5 topics, which topic we have to concentrate more and we have to give priority to score better marks in mathematics. So for getting very good rank, we have to score at least 65 to 70 marks in mathematics out of 80. So if you score more than 100 overall, you will get a good rank. But to get a better rank, you have to score at least 120 marks. For that, we need at least 65 marks in mathematics. So for that, we have to concentrate on which topic and how to prepare. When we divide the total syllabus into these 4-5 topics, first we will take calculus. Calculus is in first year and second year also. So overall, the first year and second year calculus covers nearly 20 questions out of the 80. So calculus has very good weightage. And when coming to geometry also, the first year geometry, 2D geometry, 3D geometry and second year also, nearly 20 to 25 questions comes from geometry also. And important thing is algebra. So we have so many topics in algebra in first year and second year. So nearly 25 questions comes from algebra topic. And trigonometry also very important in Eamcet. That is nearly 10 to 15 questions comes from trigonometry topic. And finally, vector algebra, 5 to 6 questions comes from vector algebra topic. So mainly when we concentrate on mathematics, we have to give priority to synopsis, formulas and standard results. So in mathematics, we have so many formulas. So we have to remember all those formulas and certain values and some standard results also there. Because if you remember those formulas and values, you can quickly solve the problem. So if you keep on solving each and every result in the examination, so time is very little to cover all the questions. That's why we have to be thorough with synopsis, formulas and certain standard results also. So particularly in trigonometry, we have more number of formulas. So you have to practice and use those formulas in problems so that you can remember those formulas very well. So remembering the formulas and applying the formula in the problem, that is very very important. So in some of the questions, directly by seeing the question itself we can answer. So that for that we need more practice. So if you write more number of examinations on topic wise, overall syllabus wise, more number of grand test if you attempt, so your speed will improve and you can remember some of the problems also directly. Without solving directly, you can answer those questions. So out of the 3 hours, you have to allot at least 1 hour 15 minutes to 1 hour 30 minutes time to mathematics. To score better marks, the time management is very very important. So which problems we have to start with. So most of the students do the mistake that they start with question number 1, 2, 3 like that. So each and every question they go on solving. So while solving 1 to 80 questions in mathematics, some of the questions may be difficult or lengthy. So in the first round of solving the questions, you have to avoid those lengthy and difficult questions. First solve all the easy questions so that in less time you do more number of questions and you will get confidence. So in the second round, you have to attempt the difficult and lengthy questions. So first, whichever topics you are very very confident, start the question paper with those topics, then go on doing the other topics, then definitely you can score better marks. Particularly in Eamcet, it is time bounded and more number of questions are there, so it is very very important to score good marks. Okay, so finally, if you follow all these tips, definitely you can get better marks in mathematics subject, and definitely it will lead you better rank in Eamcet also. So all the best for all the students.